You can also find a few more characters, such as Werewolf by Night, and, can I just say, Moon Knight got absolutely no love in this exhibit. I mean, he's a great character, and he was getting his own Disney Plus series, which has since been released, but he's basically just in the background here. You'd think they would have showcased him more. Whatever. Moving on.